Do you check messages or what? There's a bunch of races going down. Hopefully you're not tied up or worse. Hanging with Spike. Kidding. Not really. See you soon. Bye.
We got a report of a dude ripping up the street.
Just playing, man. Yo, meet me at Longhorn when you can. This is gonna get some serious play. I'll see you soon, bro.
Congratulations, friend. You aced my school run. Now let's shift it up a gear. Insane, man. Magnus posted a challenge.
Hey,
look.
Check this.
Urban outlaw himself.
Whoa. I'm hearing some crazy things, guys. Tell me it's legit.
Damn right, man. We totally spoke to you.
Hey, if this don't get Magnus's attention, you should probably retire.
We got him right where we want him, man. Magnus, we're coming after you, bro.
All right, boys. I'm gonna go see who's out there. You coming?
Sorry, but who out there just got challenged by Magnus Walker?
And who out there is gonna kick his ass, too, man? The night is young.
Appreciate the support, Travis.
That's not the way to his heart.
Like you know the way to anyone's heart.
Making all sorts of excuses already. Good job, man. Peace. Settling things, getting people all hot and bothered.
Hey, he's on.
Whatever, Travis. It's the most excitement this place has seen in a long time.
Besides those lunatics creating all that mess with the cops. You see what they're up to lately?
You two have turned things upside down. Everyone is going after these times Magnus recorded.
You guys have started a new trend.
New way of doing things, more like. You hear that, dude? People are copying us. Us, man. Careful, Spike. You never know where it'll lead. Right to the top.
Oh, Spikey. You never cease to amaze.
You know it. Well, I gotta get back to it. Later.
See you, Travis. Okay. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't be a stranger. See ya.
All right, dude. I'm gonna put Magnus's times to shame.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Hey, don't forget there's plenty more to do out there. Keep at it. Lots of hype starting about you.
Thank you. Eddie Challenge is itching to have you join up. Keep the cell on, bro. She's gonna call you.
Yeah.
Your buddy Travis vouched for you, which means you're hot enough to join our show. Look, there's 15 races to knock out the best lineup grid in Ventura, to square off with Eddie in one final showdown. You up for it? You need to run our app to track the races. I'll send you the download link. Stay tuned. How you pull that one off, but hey, that's your biz. I'll get up on the next one, okay? Let's race.
Oh.
run, man. I think it could have gone a bit better for me, though. I felt a bit of a delay when I got on the throttle, and I'm gonna go and check it out. I'll see you later, okay?
Ron is queued up and ready. We'll see you there.
Surprise.
No. Travis, you stole Nakai-san's car?
You said you wanted balance, flawless body work? Here it is.
You stole his car!
Hey, I am no thief. After he saw your work, Nakai hit me up. He's curious, and I think I can convince him to come over. But before he does, you need to experience his master build. Gotta study the painting before you meet the painter. Yeah, that's right. You take Nakai's ride for a drive and find out what all the fuss is about.
Never said you actually knew him, Travis.
Nakai, Obama, the Dalai Lama. You did good, guys. But this is the next level. Until you've handled a master build, you'll always be an apprentice. Go on. Take it and learn.
Be first, man. I'll see you out there, okay?
You gotta be quicker than that.
Bye.
Let's see if you're ready to handle a ride like this. Look, Robin, you can't play all sides.
I know. Just, I don't want to hurt his feelings.
Let's talk about this later. So, Snoop, you hear? Travis has something for us. Maybe it's something big like last time, huh?
So, Ames, we'll catch up later? Talk about the problem?
Yeah, for sure. Let me deal with this and I'll hit you up.
Cool. Later, guys.
Okay, dude, get your ass over to the garage. Travis should be there. Zenning out.
You made it. You are gonna love this. Let me walk you through it. Drag racing is all about preparation and timing. Place your car within the start area and do a burnout to get your tires to the perfect temperature for maximum grip. But don't overdo it.
Thank you.
Hey, yo. It's all about balance. Start with the soul and the body follows, brother. Look at these cars. The mistake is to see the science only, construction. But to change the game, you need a vision. You gotta be an artist. And like any respectable artist, we start on the inside. The engine is the heart. And only once that engine is tuned to perfection do we focus on what hooks it up to the asphalt.
Travis set us up with a niche supplier. Top tier parts for that final 10%.
I saw Nakai-san work a build once. It took him 4 hours just to fit one wide body flare. Folks came and left. An unartistic mind grows bored with perfection. But the Nakai-san, every panel was a single brushstroke. It was a masterpiece.
Precisely why I'm worried he'll never come.
Don't worry.
He'll come.